Hey, Pico here, and I just wanted to give you guys a heads up that Sony Entertainment's newest FPS, Starhawk, is scheduled to be released tomorrow, May 8th. This fast-paced shooter is based in the future universe. It has a built-in battle feature, destructible environments, and pretty sweet ground and air vehicles that can be used in online multiplayer. Maps start as a blank canvas, and as the game progresses, it's up to you, the player, to create buildings, towers, and defenses to make each and every round unique and strategic. They've also included a pretty hefty campaign mode where you play as Emmett Graves, an outcast warrior that is hired to protect colonies that are being attacked by outcast warbands. The game will be released as a PS3 exclusive tomorrow, so keep an eye out for Game Spotlight later in the week. Also, enjoy playing Starhawk. This has been a launch alert.